that's the Brontosaurus burger.
Wow. Unbelievable. That is the most gigantic burger I've ever seen. That may be just enough for me.
But wait. I don't eat a dinosaur.
Well, nobody's eating dinosaurs, honey. They're rare and endangered.
Besides, they're just too hard to catch.
They just name all the stuff after dinosaurs. See, Brontosaurus burger. The biggest burger ever built.
Served on the biggest buns ever baked. A hamburger so stupendously humongous that no one has ever actually finished one. But if that sounds like a little too much for you, I might suggest
our tasty Triceratops treat. A hot dog so totally neat, you'll be roaring for more, even before... Your first one is halfway complete. For you, sir, I might have to send...
Yes?
Our world-famous herbivore blend. Crisp veggies and greens, tomatoes and beans.
And a dressing our chef recommends.
That looks delicious.
I'll bet I know just what you want.
And what's that?
Cuisine that's très au courant.
Our pastry crust filled with crab is a must.
Oh.
It's called the Cretaceous croissant.
And french fries on the side?
Mais certainement. Now this one is going to be tough.
As he looks hungry enough
to devour a dozen hot from the oven,
then send us right back for more stuff.
Wonton a la Dimetrodon?
With Corythosaur chips.
And Diplodocus dip.
And Parasaurolophus punch.
Wow.
Yeah.
Taco pterodactyl.
That's big.
Hadrodon hash.
Pachycephalosaurus soup.
But you have to spell it first.
I-T-S.
Please choose whatever you wish.
Dine on a Deinonychus dish. The flavor is wild.
The spices are mild.
And if when you finish...
You finished your spinach.
And your plate is spotlessly clean.
Make sure to leave room for...
At least 50 spoonfuls...
of the dino dessert supreme...
Ichthyosaurus ice cream!
Yeah.